Every guy is looking for a perfect girl, and every girl is looking for a perfect guy. You know, it's quite amazing. A perfect girl or a boy doesn't bother, doesn't shout, doesn't flirt, doesn't lie, doesn't cheat, and doesn't exist.
What are we talking about?
This doesn't exist. It's not too hard. It'll start off. Creation is easy. Starting is easy. Some effort, thoda impress karna padega. And breaking that relationship? Not at all difficult. Difficult? No. Love at first sight, divorce at first fight. Simple. Will it take anything to break a relationship today? Simple little tiny things in the relationship is broken. Every second day a young guy will come crying to me. One girl came here. I was sitting in our ashram here and sitting on the lockers, and one guy comes, and some of our brahmacharis were also around Sunday morning. Started crying. And without asking for anything, he put his head on my lap. Maine bola nahi, rakh idhar. Shoo, my dhoti got wet. I told him, first problem is our brahmacharis will think I bet you or something. Tu rona nahi, idhar rakhe ro, idhar mat ro. And second thing, you're making me dhoti wet, man. Misunderstanding, but please, save me from misunderstanding, okay? Does it take time to break a relationship, friends? What needs a lot of effort, na, is to maintain that relationship through the ups and downs of life, through the peaks and valleys of life, through the crests and troughs of life, through the highs and lows of life. It needs a lot of substance to one's character to be able to maintain that relationship. At a drop of a hat, relationships break. Whether it's friendships, whether it's affairs, whether it's marriage, at a drop of a hat, relationships break. Creation is easy. Destruction is easy. Maintenance? Very difficult.